Do you have a weak bench? Are you blaming it on your long arms? When it comes to the bench, I want you to think about the movement as a reverse row rather than a press. Having your lats and shoulders in place throughout the movement is key. It isn't wrong to bench with an elbow flare, it's just less efficient. And if you're having trouble finding your tightness, try close.